so I'm going to give you 45, and I want you to show me with your Unifix cubes in the tens place and in the ones place. And Nico, you're going to have 28. So with your Unifix cubes, can you line them up under the tens place and under the ones place? Which, what is this? How many are in here?
There's not 11.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And if you have two 10s, how many does that make?